welcome to the Estadio Urbano Caldera here in the Villa Belmiro neighbourhood of Santos. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Now, so it's down to business here. Tries a through ball. Safety. What a throw in. Now, can he finish? So what now? Looks to slip it through. Now the pass. Has a swing at it!
Well, this has proven to be a really bright start, but they can improve on their work in and around the opposition's box if they want to turn it into something more beneficial.
From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
Of an hour played. Passes it through. Played out wide. Corner. Away from immediate danger. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Looks like a good ball through. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. It's a throw in. Sends it wide. Cuts it out. Flags up.
Oh, it was such a close call, but it looks as if the assistant got that one spot on.
They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Tries lifting it over. Timely intervention. Looks to thread it through. Aim forward. Gets into a dangerous position. Clears it out of harm's way. Gets it back. Tries a through ball. Here it is now, surely. No mistake. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
It's a long forward pass. It's a brilliant interception. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's got away with one there. Got rid of that. Put it on the right now. What's on? Finding a quick ball here. The referee brings the first half to a close. Underway again.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Can he find a finish now? Good strike, quite an alarm.
They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of the second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Referee's given a throw. Steered out wide. This has gone, presumably, for offside. Fine defending there. Deftly done. Now here's the through ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Forward. What does he try from here? Now the pass.
I think they've got to make a statement now to say to their opposition, we're not giving up without a scrap, to give themselves the belief that this is recoverable.
And now they can launch a counter. Viga. sure that that won't get through. Looks to slip it through. How about it? Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Direct. Keeper's got good distance on that. Looks like a good ball through. Gets into some space. Big chance here. It's broken loose. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Offside, yes it is. Tries a through ball. Out towards the flank. Here comes the corner. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is... it's a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
Oh, good interception. Well, they could break here. Now the pass. Whistle goes. He's been given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but they aren't going to give up on that type of run. They only need to get it right once, and it's all about the timing now.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Pops it forwards. Thrust towards the front line. One. Great effort, but no way through. Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up. Tries a long pass towards the front. And there goes the final whistle. No joy for the players, nor indeed for the...